the Namajunas. She is set to enter the octagon once again, but tonight, for the first time, it will be for a UFC championship. She has defeated many top-level opponents and earned her spot tonight. And she has one thing on her mind, a victory and a title.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world. Champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
So he has enters the octagon looking for the victory. Our tale of the tape. For this strawweight championship fight, Namajunas is 29. Ham is 34. Namajunas will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, and now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Strawweight Championship of the World. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 20 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Presenting the challenger, Fog Rose Namajunas! And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a kickboxer holding a professional record of 26 wins, 11 losses. She stands 5 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Busan, South Korea, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Sohee Han.
UFC belt online. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
So hee haw.
Ready?
Rose Namajunas. Here we go. Title fight. Five minute rounds. White trunks for Namajunas. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, throughout her career, she has been a fan favorite. Regardless of where she is fighting, the crowd always embraces her. All over the world, they chant her name. They love the way she bats. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Head kick.
Man, they're battling here early. Nicely done.
Who will impose their will from the clinch?
Oh, she can do damage with this Muay Thai plum clinch. Nice job slipping the punch.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
Not a chance on that one.
Nice uppercut right there. Again.
Hand with the takedown. Nice single leg.
X excellent posture. Nice shot.
Namajunas is going for the leg.
Nice. Pops that leg out of there.
Strong counter kick to the body by Ham.
Look at this.
Ham's cut on that eyebrow is starting to bleed.
Man, she got rocked there. This could be it right here.
Combination.
That's a big hook.
Solid jab.
What an exchange.
Stop. Joe, step back.
Under three now. Nice leg kick by Ham. Looking for another takedown. Palm with a strong jab.
Oh! Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her. Oh, that kick!
Oh, that hook did damage.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. You're kind of stalemating here in the clinch, Mike.
To the body.
That was a nice jab. Both of her eyes are looking pretty swollen now. Excellent feint with the kick.
Joshi lands another head kick. Her opponent needs to defend.
Beautiful counter.
Joshi's really showcasing her striking skills. That's a big front kick.
And she's down.
Back up.
Nice jab by Namajunas.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Oh.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. There's a left that connects. Namajunas with a good punch. Palm gets the single.
Control your head. Let's get the side control. Oh, on the ground.
1 minute on the clock here in the first.
Oh, they're going to stand him up.
Head kick. Nicely done. Big hook by Namajunas.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Punishing roundhouse kick. Her striking is outstanding.
Nice.
Great job with the roundhouse. And looking for the takedown again. 20 seconds. Final seconds of round number one. Round one is in the books. Joey Ham's cut continues to bleed, and it looks bad.
It's not a good cut, and it's not in a good spot. If the shots keep getting through, it's going to continue to open up. And let's take a look here. And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two.
ready? Ready?
Round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they can... Oh! Oh, what a combination.
She is hurt. She is in big trouble.
Hard uppercut. Oh, stunning jab. Hard straight punch. Nasty combinations here.
Solid right hand. Damaging leg kick.
Oh, big left hand.
Namajunas with the jab.
Good takedown defense.
They're going to stand him up.
A solid leg kick. Nice left by Namajunas.
And lands a good shot. Oh, nice head kick.
Namajunas with a good jab. And she times her strikes again.
They're kind of stalemating here in the clinch, Mike. Yeah, referee's going to separate them.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Oh, man. Look at that, right to the temple.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Misses the takedown.
Solid left. Back and forth.
Good combinations landing here.
Nice, solid left hand. Palm with the double jab. Joe, she's found an opening. And she continues to throw leg kicks. And they're starting to do a bit of damage.
Yep. Oh, nice body kick.
Joe, that's another solid kick.
Trying to shoot.
Straight right. Hand with the block.
Tried to time a straight right.
Good slip. Palm with a nice straight to the body.
Good inside leg kick. Really missed with that right hand.
Great jab by Namajunas.
Oh!
Oh, big shot. She's down. That shot dropped her. Oh!
Wicked knockout here for the win.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 5 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
There she is, your new UFC strawweight champion.
Everybody wanna work. the shit up. Ain't nobody built the base. Ain't nobody reached the themselves. Ain't nobody looking in. Ain't nobody gonna leave this ship. Ain't nobody wanna stay. Ain't nobody really know a thing.
Today we're working on reaction time. I want you to be pinpoint precise. Come on, let's get this. Pull it back in. Here we go. Good rhythm. Here we go. Let's go. Boom. Come on, find your flag. That's it. Nice shot. Let's pick it up. Good accuracy right there. 5 seconds. Come on now. Great timing today. Your reactions are off the hook.
Our main event of the evening between Rose Namajunas and Marina, the Iron Woman Moreau. Marina Moreau, making her way to the Octagon and set to leave tonight with the UFC strawweight championship belt around her waist.
As she makes her way to the Octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Marina Moreau enters the Octagon tonight determined to become the new UFC champion. Champion set to enter the Octagon for her first title defense. She had an impressive performance to win her UFC belt, but she knows the importance of defending her title. She wants to enter as the champ and leave as the champ, defending her title here tonight.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title.
Our tale of the tape. Rose Namajunas. Marina Moreau. Here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Joan working her stand-up so diligently for tonight's fight, she hurt her left hand. We know the story. It's well documented. It's injured. How bad is it? Will she be able to throw? That's one of the big questions as we start this fight. They split. Joshi hasn't thrown many, if any, left hands tonight, and that is a direct result of the injury during training camp. This is a weapon she wishes she had. And connects with the champ.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Combination by the champion.
Very nice kicks.
Avoided. Burrows with a good jab.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Joshi connects on another solid kick.
Locks up the Muay Thai clinch. Oh, flying armbar. And she's out.
Submission
wow,
defense.
That was close.
Full guard.
She's attacking that leg.
Gonna try to get that leg free.
That's pretty tight, Mike.
That's nasty.
She might be forced to tap. There's a lot of pressure on that leg.
It is all over!
Great Great job. Didn't waste any time. Took this fight to the ground and got the early submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at this ankle lock. Picture-perfect technique on display. Let's see this ankle lock one more time. This is how it's done. Absolutely perfect technique here for the tap. And one more time. Nice technique here on this submission.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 28 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to a heel hook. And still, the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
The UFC strawweight champion.
You call it a high, I call it a way of life, a way that you can stop. You know that I've been training right, the more you try to block, the more that I control the fight, and now you on the ropes. Now you on the ropes, what you gonna do? Quitting's not an option, that voice in your head that keeps telling you you got. Slide to you, and now everybody's watching. You should have worked a little harder, cause man, your punches are garbage. I dream big, ain't that the point of it? Let's keep it real, huh? Ain't that the point of it? They used to tell me I was nothing, nothing. Now they tell me that I'm something. What's it gonna take for you to understand the concept? I ain't really got no time for all the nonsense. A little project. I guess you'll never understand this kind of mindset. Started as a dream, grew into reality. Made a lot of sacrifices. That's how it has to be. I give it everything I got. Ain't no way you're passing me. I know we're in the same profession, but you're not.
Namajunas and Yoan Gion Jacek. Arguably the best female striker in mixed martial arts today, Joanna Yoon Jacek, a six-time Muay Thai world champion who over her decade of competing in Muay Thai fought nearly 80 times. Has taken the UFC by storm. She is Poland's first UFC champion, Joanna Jacek.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Joanna Jacek steps into the octagon. And this time, she wants to leave with the belt. Looking to defend her championship. The
Heavyweight Champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Rose Namajunas, set to battle, your Young J-Champ. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. Namajunas is 30. Young J-Champ is 35. The rest is virtually identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, the referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Levine. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 17 wins, 9 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Austin, Poland, presenting the challenger, Yolanda Jędrzejczyk. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 22 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Thug Rose Namajunas!
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now.
The wait is finally over. They're going to fight. Rose Namajunas. Yuana Yong J-Champ. Here we go! Championship fight. 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Yong J-Champ. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, for this fight, she has really worked on her stand-up. She's worked her striking skills. She's been very diligent with her footwork, with her hand speed. I think she'd like to display those skills here tonight.
Looking for that heel hook. Let's see if she can get it.
She's going to try to get that leg free.
Lost it.
Nice escape. She's out.
Completely lost the position.
This is bad. Postured up.
Namajunas is looking for the leg here.
And she's out of the submission.
Kick early by the champion. Good straight point.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Good 1-2 combo by Namajunas. Big battle early. Joe, those are vicious kicks. Great punch by Yong J-Champ.
Wow! This could be it. Nice jab.
Back and forth battle. Wow, another big jab scores. J-Champ with the kick to the midsection. Great job with the roundhouse. Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet. That's a solid straight. Just misses with the left.
Another punch to the head.
Oh!
That's it! She's out!
Oh! Wow.
Just Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in this left as it shuts the lights out. Great angle here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 5 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and steal, the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Fog Rose Namajunas!
And she remains your UFC strawweight champion.
Church, but I believe in souls. Never see me stable, so I'm on the road. Trying to map out my life now without a legend. Any night up in the party, feel like Armageddon. When I look at my reflection, there's another face. Only thing I ever do is run away, 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 run away. If I die tonight, that's how my skin's so black that it turned green. Well, I gotta act up and find a new pleasure. Went and got a side chick trying to do better. A faded physical reflection with another face. All I ever really do is do.
Is our main event of the evening between Rose Namajunas and the Gorilla. The Gorilla, set to enter the octagon again tonight, looking to leap as the new UFC strawweight champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
The Gorilla enters the octagon tonight, determined to become the new UFC champion. Looking at a better belt.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Rose Namajunas, ready to battle here inside Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters tonight is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Canada. Championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 34 wins, 11 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of the tall Brazil, presenting the challenger, the gorilla. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 23 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
This is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves as well.
Man, there's a ton of bad blood in this fight. They refuse to touch gloves. Rose Namajunas, the gorilla. And here we go! Five-round fight. Joshi hasn't thrown many, if any, left hands tonight, and that is a direct result of the injury during training camp. This is a weapon she wishes she had. Combination by the champion. Continuing to strike well.
Nice inside leg kick, yeah.
Again with that inside leg kick.
Oh, nice.
We got ourselves a fight.
Whoa!
Back up.
Namajunas gets caught by the right.
Punishing strikes.
That's a powerful knee.
Oh! Very good job of timing these shots here.
Nice
leg kick. Stuffed it. Stuffed it. Anaconda choke.
Trying to lock it in.
And she's out of the submission.
Namajunas going for a choke here.
She escaped the choke.
Let's go. We got a scramble here.
Big nice left punch. Hand.
Trying to take the back here. Looks like she's got a submission locked up. Nice. Pops that leg out of there.
Back to over under control.
Got the double underhooks. Good knee by the gorilla. They're working hard here in the clinch. She's got her back here. Gets the takedown. Nice sweep.
And there's a takedown attempt.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. Couple of shots. Nice job avoiding the leg kick.
They lock up the clinch.
Oh, flying arm bar.
She got her arm out.
Half guard
good
now.
Job. Yeah, good job.
Namajunas is trying to lock up that arm.
Double wrist lock position.
This Kimura is pretty deep. She might be forced to tap here. Strength and
it
technique.
Is all over.
Perfect technique.
Beautiful technique setting it up and a beautiful job in getting that submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
Here we see clamps down on that double wrist lock and picture perfect Kimura. And here we can see it again. Beautiful technique here on this Kimura, perfectly applied for the tap. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes, 17 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, Yuta Kimura. And still the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Thug Rose Namajunas!
And she remains the UFC strawweight champion.
So I'm just trying to bend, back-to-back champion, winning again. I feel like Peyton or Kobe, Jordan or Emmett. I'ma push it to the limit, can't see who driving his tenant. I'ma keep winning, that got you slightly offended. They say practice make perfect, I'm from the bottom, I feel I deserve it. Venus Serena, I'm serving, moving so urgent. Why they be sleeping, I'm working. Let's take it back to the basics, gotta have patience. Got too much talent to waste it. I've been focused on putting myself in position, that money I chased it. And I really believed it when Styles and Jada kissed it. We gonna make it. Ladies is coming for everything. They don't give it to us. We gonna take it. We gonna take it. Winners never lose. Losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star. Winners never lose. Losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe.
Let's push the combos today.
Nice.
Perfect. Big combo, that's it. There we go, keep throwing, perfect. Perfect. Oh, nailed it. Keep going. There we go, that's it. Nice job in there. A few things you want to work on. But don't worry about that. We got time to get it done. Today we'll work on hand and elbow combinations. Great job. Here we go. Come on. Let's dig. Let's dig. Right there. Just like that. Nice. Yep. Perfect. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Oh, there we go. Hey, good work today. See how those hands and elbows work today. That's it. Good. Keep pushing. Beautiful. Right there. Good job. Easy. Come on, more of that. That's it. Let's get it. Come on. Hey, good job on the bag today. Gotta fill in a few spots, but you're really making progress.
Title fight between Rose Namajunas and Kaylin Curran. Kaylin Curran making her way to the octagon and set to leave tonight with the UFC strawweight championship belt around her waist.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Rose Namajunas, ready to defend her UFC strawweight title. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. What an even matchup. Everything between these two fighters tonight is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
Action begins. Our referee in charge of the octagon, Curdy.
And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois.
Professional record of 18 wins, 16 losses. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Inner Beach, Hawaii, presenting the challenger, Kaylin Curran. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 24 wins, no losses. She stands 5'5" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Oh, all this anticipation, all the buildup, the pre-fight, back and forth, and finally, they are set to battle.
Here we go.
Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Colonel.
Black trunks for the champion.
Joey knew she possessed good, solid ground skills, but man, she looked outstanding, finishing her last fight by submission. She doesn't care how it happened.
Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish.
She's got that armbar locked up. Her arm's out of the submission.
He's got a guillotine here, Mike.
Choke. Vicious ground and pound by the challenger.
Nice job avoiding the leg kick.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
Trying to mix things up.
And there's a takedown attempt.
We got ourselves a fight.
Kern caught by a straight right. And there's another one.
Good takedown defense.
Going after a Peruvian necktie here. She's got that choke locked in.
Looking to finish this fight.
Strength and technique. Perfect technique.
Over.
Great job in establishing that submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see this one more time. This Peruvian necktie is set up absolutely perfectly. Massive amount of pressure forces the tap. And as you can see here from another angle, this is an absolutely perfectly executed Peruvian necktie. Opponent forced to tap. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 1 minute 36 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to a Peruvian necktie. And still the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
The UFC strawweight champion.
Founders opening beautifully.
Inside of the section of training, there was a
rock, hard rock, and don't stop. Get it, your whole block's off, the cuts off like skittish bitches. We're wolves, get a bitter finish, not full, gotta get it in, get us dinner. Violators try to...
Let's push the combos today.
Nice.
Sharpen it up now. Here we go, come on, let's dig, let's dig.
Nobody can stand to that.
Keep it up. Not stop, keep throwing. Oh, nailed it. Good job today. We took a lot out of it. A few little things we have to tweak, but you're definitely on pace. Today we're focused on hands and elbows. Nice job, keep going.
Come on, more of that.
That's it right there. That's it, let's get it, come on, good job. Oh, there we go. Not bad work on the bag today. You can see you have a lot of potential here.
Fight between Rose Namajunas and the Cookie Monster, Carla Esparza. Carla Esparza set to enter the octagon, and tonight her goal is very simple, and that is to become the new UFC strawweight champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Carla Esparza enters the octagon with one goal, leaving as the champion. Making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Rose Namajunas, back in the octagon, here tonight in Newark, New Jersey. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. Namajunas is 31. Esparza is 36. Namajunas will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the sold out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Championship of the World.
introduce you first. Fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a wrestler holding a professional record of 24 wins, 12 losses. She stands 5 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Irvine, California, presenting the challenger, Carla. Now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman's a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 25 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
This is for the championship. You can give me your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves is my
man, favorite. It's finally going to happen. They are ready to fight. Rose number
you ready to fight?
Carla Esparza. Here we go! Title fight. Five-minute rounds.
Joe, we knew she possessed good, solid ground skills, but man, she looked outstanding, finishing her last fight by submission. She doesn't care how it happens tonight. She wants another finish. She wants to make a statement.
Shoots into the takedown.
Namajunas going for a submission.
That choke looks locked up tight. She might have to tap. This choke continues to get tighter. Outstanding.
It is all over.
Outstanding. Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see this one more time. This Peruvian necktie is set up absolutely perfectly. Massive amount of pressure forces the tap. And as you can see here from another angle, this is an absolutely perfectly executed Peruvian necktie, opponent forced to tap. And let's look at that from a different angle.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to a Peruvian necktie. And still, the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Thug Rose Namajunas!
And she remains your UFC strawweight champion.
Different. Says Gidgin bought a rifle, was looking for a fight. The housewives of Gomorrah all boarded up from here to the border, sorted, falling on our swords. And
today we're focused on hands and elbows.
Good job.
Perfect. Keep pushing, keep pushing.
Five more of that.
Nope, not there.
That's it, bang, that's it. Nice, nice, nice. Perfect. There we go, come on, big power. Boom, that's it. Today's a great learning experience.
Skin and eat the chef before he eats the rest. I'm here to keep the nest safe and sound the alarm. Ride the earthquakes and hang ten arm. Y'all get tame. I'm a non-stop. When y'all flip the frame, we pull the copper.
Today, kicks and knees only. That's it. Ooh, beautiful. All right, there we go. Nice power. Bend that bed. Nice work. That's it. That's the watch. Oh, man, that's awesome. There we go. Good stance. Hey, good job today.
Cut jaws. Got raised by fighting dogs. Been around the block so many times. Can't find my house. Wanna fit the earth in the palm of my hand, but it keeps on busting out. Father figure. Figure eight. Motherland turn motherboard.
We're going to sharpen these kicks and knees with the heavy bag.
Yep.
That's it. Good stance. Pinpoint precision. Let's see. That's it. Look for it. Excellent job. Way to plant on that. Good. Oof. Beautiful. All right. There we go. Nice power. Hey, good work today.
Our main event of the evening between Rose Namajunas and Kid Dynamite. Kid Dynamite making her way to the octagon and set to leave tonight with the UFC strawweight championship belt around her waist.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Kid Dynamite looking for another UFC win.
Cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Rose Namajunas, set for this strawweight fight. Our tale of the tape. For this strawweight championship fight, the Brazilian is 25, the American is 32. Kid Dynamite will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Pergliotta.
Championship of the World. Fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a Greco-Roman wrestler, holding a professional record of 24 wins, 9 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 110 pounds. Fighting out of the tall Brazil, presenting the challenger. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 26 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
Championship. I want you to do my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. You know, nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out.
They touch. Rose Namajunas.
You ready?
Kid Dynamo.
Let's go fight.
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, for this fight, she has really worked on her stand-up. She's worked her striking skills. She's been very diligent with her footwork, with her hand speed. I think she'd like to display those skills here tonight. Joe, she is hardly utilizing her right hand, a direct correlation to the injury in training camp.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Welcome to the jungle.
Combination, left-right. Nice job with the roundhouse. Kid Dynamite with the takedown early.
Trying for a Kimura here, Mike. She got her arm out.
And the mouth. Full mouth. Not good.
Looking for that heel hook. Let's see if she can get it. It looks like that heel hook is locked into place. Securing the leg in position. That is
outstanding.
Great job. Didn't waste any time. Took this fight to the ground and got the early submission.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this heel hook here. Absolutely perfect technique. No option but to tap. Let's see it from another angle. Beautiful technique here on display with this heel hook. And finally, one more time, no choice but to tap.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bugliana has called a stop to this contest at 1:10 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to a heel hook. And still, the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
Your UFC strawweight champion.
Fake, they fall back. Who
could see me when I rough them up, stick them, I stuck them, stuff them, corrupting the quote status, telling them who the baddest. True J, you us, the smack mage, I play the mix.
Let's push the combos to that beautiful work. Not stop, keep throwing. Good, keep pushing, beautiful.
My more of that.
Beautiful work.
Last 10.
That's it right there.
Oh, nailed it.
You found those openings. Beautiful.
Oh, we move the subtle, blast fast, and mash mathematics, and smash past the average plans, and he's off-brand emperor, no clothes, having ass, hip-hop, simple thing.
Today, kicks in these home. That's it. All right, there we go. Nice power. Come on now, let's get precise. Oof, beautiful. That's the one. Oh, man, that's awesome. Great job. That's it. Look for it. Better placement. Good work in there. You did great things. Couple things we want to fix, but nothing that's going to stop you from getting that title.
On them like that, I bust on them cats to make the rap to make us like that. I fight back and write tracks to captivate with tight raps and kick drums to smack, compliment the clapping hi-hats and acts. Stop and take a look at our condition. Take time to listen, cause sedition is the mission. Wishing death upon my enemies, defending the line. It's a sin to me, we finna be completely resigned. Open up your eyes.
Up next, it's a strawweight championship fight between Rose Namajunas and Kaylin Curran. Kaylin Curran, set to enter the octagon again tonight, looking to leap as the new UFC strawweight champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Rose Namajunas, set for this strawweight collision. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters tonight is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Pergliata. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold out arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Champion!
This woman is a kickboxer holding professional record of 19 wins, 20 losses. She stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Eagle Beach, Hawaii, introducing the challenger, Kylan Cole. This woman is a mixed martial artist on a professional record of 27 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weigh in at 115 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Fog Rose Namajunas!
Alright, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Rose Namajunas.
You ready?
Kaylin Kern. Here we go.
Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Kern. Black trunks for the champion.
Very nice leg kick.
They battle on the fence.
Kern gets the early takedown.
She moves to full guard. She's going after the guillotine. She got free of the choke.
Wow. Back up to the feet. Good connection by Kern.
Nice front kick to the body.
Big battle early.
Good job blocking the punch. Nice combination. Head. Vicious combination.
And again, head kick. Oh, beautiful.
The champ is in big trouble. Could this be it? Could we have a new champion?
Oh, stunning jab.
Teeing off. Big shots.
Nasty combinations here. Very nice.
Get out of there. Joe, she needs to start defending these head kicks, or this fight isn't going to last very long. Nice slip. Good connection with the straight by Namajunas.
Just over three now.
Nope, can't get it again.
Big front kick, nicely done.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
And she connects again. Nice job slipping the punch.
Oh!
Combination by the champion. Kern's eyes are both starting to swell pretty bad. Good slip of that punch.
Look at this.
There's a combination.
Gotta watch out for the heel hook here. Her leg is out of the submission. Nice head kick.
Namajunas with some solid kicks. Inside leg kick. Joe, she's doing a great job keeping her opponent at distance. She keeps throwing that jab.
Very nice timing with these shots here. Big left hook.
This is gonna be it. Solid jab. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Big kick. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh, what a
man,
shame.
That was a big shot.
She got cracked in the head. She's stunned. That's it. She's out. Oh, wow. What a knockout. Big straight shot for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in this left as it shuts the lights out. Check it out again. Right on the button.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Berglianta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 24 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Thug Rose Namajunas!
And she remains your UFC strawweight champion.
making her way to the octagon and set to leave tonight with the UFC strawweight championship belt around her waist.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Prince enters the octagon wanting to leave as the new UFC champion.
Is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Rose Namajunas, ready to battle tonight inside Rio Arena. Tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. Prince is 26. Namajunas is 33. She is 1 inch taller. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Herb G. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
This woman is a runaway tie fighter, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 6 losses. She stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 112 pounds. Presenting the challenger, Prince! And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner! This woman is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 28 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Fog Rose Namajunas.
All right, so for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, let's make it official.
The fighters touch gloves, and we are set for this highly anticipated matchup. Man, we've been waiting a long time for this fight. Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. We've been waiting.
Knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Bam! Nighty night.
And here we go with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean called a stop to this contest at 15 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC strawweight champion.
UFC strawweight champion.
Kicks and knees only on that deck.
Beautiful. Bend that bed. Nice work.
Excellent job. Way to plant on that.
Ooh, beautiful.
That's it. That's it. Look for it. Let's go to the bell. Keep going.
All right, there we go. Nice power.
Hey, good work today. Few spots you left open, but we'll tighten that up.
Up next, it's a strawweight championship fight between Prince and Rose the Namajunas. Rose Namajunas making her way to the octagon and set to leave tonight with the UFC strawweight championship belt around her waist.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Rose Namajunas enters the octagon tonight, determined to become the new UFC champion. Making her way to the octagon, looking for the win once again to defend her title.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Our tale of the tape. For this strawweight championship fight, Prince is 26. Namajunas is 33. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Championship of the World. It is fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 28 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Presenting the challenger, Fog Rose Namajunas. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 23 wins, 6 losses. She stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 112 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You will have a clean fight. Touch gloves is
mandatory. Wow. No touch of the gloves. Prince.
You ready to fight?
Rose Namajunas.
You ready?
Here we go. Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Namajunas. Black trunks for the champion. And she times her strikes again. Namajunas with the hook.
Big front kick. Nice nicely front done. Kick.
Good kicks. Wow. They clinch early.
And separate. Nice shot.
That's another solid hook.
Straight punch.
Combination by the champion. Good defense with the parry. Mad Joe, that was a hard leg kick. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh! And they separate. Nice knee to the body.
Prince gets the single leg.
Postures up. Good scramble.
Blocked. Nice counter by Prince.
That was a decent leg kick.
Big battle early.
Beautiful combo. Big shot lands to the liver. She's stunned back.
Wow. Swing and a miss. Oh.
Vicious combinations. What a jab.
Look at that. Oh, my.
This could be it.
Looking to finish this fight right here.
Oh! Unbelievable.
It is all over. It is all over.
Roundhouse kick to the head for the KO victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see her land the shot that crowns her as the new queen of this division. As soon as it lands, you see her opponent go limp, and that's a wrap. A new world champion, ladies and gentlemen. Here we see it again. Bam! And good night.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called to stop this contest at 1 minute, 50 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Fog Rose Namajunas!
And there she is, your new UFC strawweight champion.
people looking out, looking wide.
It's a strawweight title fight between Rose Namajunas and the Gorilla. The Gorilla, set to enter the octagon again tonight, looking to lead as the new UFC strawweight champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
The Gorilla enters the octagon, ready to throw down.
Cage right now, her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Rose Namajunas set to fight the Gorilla. Our tale of the tape. For this strawweight championship fight, the Gorilla is 32. Namajunas is 34. The Gorilla will have a one-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta.
Fighter holding professional record of 41 wins, 18 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of tall Brazil, presenting the challenger, the Gorilla. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman's a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 29 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Fog Rose Namajunas!
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out front.
Rose Namajunas,
the Gorilla.
Let's go. Here we go.
Championship fight. 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the Gorilla. Black trunks for the champion.
Oh, vicious knee to the body.
That choke is locked up. That is just amazing technique. That's it. It is all over. Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's see it again here. Got the choke. It's in deep and no choice but to tap. And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here. And finally, one more time, no choice but to tap.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 32 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by tap out and still the undisputed UFC flyweight champion of the world.
She remains your UFC strawweight champion.